Well, people around the nation are hoping the second time's a charm for NASA and SpaceX. Tomorrow, a history-making launch that was scrubbed earlier this week is getting a do-over. Two NASA astronauts aboard a SpaceX Crew Dragon spacecraft are heading for the International Space Station. It's the first time NASA and a private company have worked together to send astronauts to space.